back on the resulting off as well with Johnson and Robert Surprise runner up on Thursday.